It depends on what problems you're talking about solving, because the last time I checked, the people who are called brown people in the northwestern hemisphere, I see them trying to get across borders and whatnot, trying to get wherever, which way did the white folks go? I mean, that seems to be the question, and I see them killing each other in the process. I mean wholesale. That is not, that's a serious problem. Chopping each other's heads off in the desert and all that type of stuff. Drugging each other. I mean, that is that problem solved? Gangs? Graffiti? That's not it. Those are problems. I mean, unless I've been misinformed, that's what I'm looking at. That's what I'm hearing. I don't see any problems being solved among any of the non-white people of this planet. I hear about all these wonderful, everything is just rosy among non-white people except the very darkest. That's what I'm hearing, but that's not what I'm seeing. Now, I see some problems being solved, but some problems have been solved with black people, in Nigeria and whatnot. There are some black people who you look at them and they say that, hey, I don't have any problem with that. But if you just go around the individual people, even on your own block, you can say, well, I'm not doing too bad, considering, and all like that. But I'm talking about, generally speaking, all of the non-white people, people classified as black, brown, red, yellow, tan, anybody with color, I see them with problems. And they will tell you, you think that I got it easy because I'm tan? That I don't have no problems with the white supremacists? Because I'm tan? Just because I'm tan? Some tan people, maybe. Some yellow people, maybe. Some people, maybe. Or some real, what you call sure enough black people. Basically, what I'm saying is, when you are supreme, you can do what you want to with the people that you're supreme over, including you can set up categories of people. But that's not the people's fault. That's the fault of, if you can call it a fault, and it is in the system of white supremacy, it's just like in any prison camp. You can walk through the prison camp and pick out people that you want to be better off than other prisoners. Anybody that runs anything can do that. When you're in complete control, you can pick people and make them the favorites, but then the other people who are not picked shouldn't get angry with the people who were picked. That's not going to solve anything. You still got to deal with the warden of the prison.
Okay.
The warden can pick out anybody and make that person a prima donna prisoner.
Okay.
Why? Because the warden can do that. So you don't get mad at the prisoner that's been picked to be the prima donna, strutting around, not doing any work, doesn't have to be on a work detail, gets all the goodies, sits at the warden's